We welcome you come Aka Jesus TV, number one YouTube channel for Obonge News and Confirmed Tori. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Facebook and Instagram at Aka Jesus TV and Twitter at Aka Jesus 4.
Yo, what's up, friends? Good day and welcome again to my YouTube channel. Alright, there's still on the issue of President Muhammadu Buhari and Abba Kari. Now the Kano Don review where Buhari they hide. Alright, but this time around it don't give fresh claim. Okay, before I give down this news in detail, I will say good morning, good afternoon, and good evening, depending on the time where you've seen after the watch or the listening to my YouTube channel. Alright, I might give down the full story and the full gist of what thing they happen currently. The leaders of the proscribed indigenous people of Biafra, IPOB, Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, it don't come with a fresh claim about President Muhammadu Buhari and his chief of staff, Abba Kari. Because say that Kanu don't claim during the week that Abba Kari, what we say, they test positive to this deadly disease where they reign currently, they don't secretly fly him to Cuba for treatment. And apart from the earlier information, where we say the COS, that the chief of staff to President Muhammadu Buhari talk, say he isolate himself at his residence at the defense house, waiting for inside Metama and other source. We can say that they don't move on to another facility for extensive medical care. Apart from those ones, nothing again where we say we don't hear about his location. In another claim via his Facebook page on Saturday morning, the IPOB leader don't say that Jubrin El Sudani, in their website they refer to the Nigerian leader, is in Cuba along Abba Kari. However, he considered that the man where they describe as an imposter, he said he not there Cuba for treatment of the deadly disease, but they hide because the puppet master Abba Kari is incapacitated and he no go fee issue directive any longer again. Dismissing the rumors surrounding the president's health and whereabouts, the federal government through the Minister of Information and Culture, Ahad Jelai Mohammed, on say on Thursday that the president is hale and healthy. On why Buhari never addressed Nigeria during this period of crisis, a special advisor on media and publicity, Femi Adesina, said the president's styles of leadership they different. So now his style of leadership now be that. But Nnamdi Kanu, where we say wanted the man in Nigeria, believes otherwise, because they asked Nigeria to insist in knowing the whereabouts of their leader. The question we say they can never answer. We say according to Nnamdi Kanu, we say Nigerians, where is your president? He began. He comforted us, say, zoo inhabitants, where is your Fulani leader? Hopeless citizens, we say they in charge during this time of crisis. He can ask question, who is in charge during this time of crisis? My challenge to a section of corrupt Nigerian media, cash and carry commentators that always support evil, and the rest of you cowardly Nigerians that have no courage to confront bad leadership, as it be done on you now that I was right all along. Now waiting Kanu to talk and a statement with that. Buhari is not your president. Jubri is Jubri. And Jubri is hiding because the puppet master Abba Kari is incapacitated and can no longer issue directive. Even a man of peace is far away. Australia knows Jubri is in hiding beside a sick Abba Kari in Cuba. He come for that talk, say, shameless Nigeria, Aso Rock Media, where is your president? Or are you people working on a new recruit? A new Buhari? Have you people run out of pictures to Photoshop? Alright then, now with it, now the kind of talk. I read the last place with good English because now his statement be that, and I need to make reference to his statement. Alright guys, I beg you, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Also, they press the like button and bagam press that notification bell so that now we get update of our latest news. Alright guys, enjoy yourself. God bless you now, Nado.